Just be careful. Okay, this is where I go Petoskey stone hunting. And I always find some. She's gonna try her hand at it. Handy dandy spray bottle. Because you can really only see them when they're wet. I was hoping it would rain today, but it just looks like it's threatening it, but I don't think it will. Do you want to use that rake?
I'm using a rock. I'm only finding sand.
There's a bee right by it. Okay, we found the first one. It's Michigan State Stone. Found another one.
I found it.
Good job. Here's kind of what they look like when they're dry.
Can I see?
Yeah, right here. See? I'm gonna spray
it.
I see it. And then what? Okay, I found another one on the left. And on the right, kind of looks like fossilized snake skin. Okay, there's another one.
Oh, what's this?
And this one is a fossil of some kind. It's not a Petoskey stone. What is it?
Oh, no, I dropped mine.
Pick it up.
Thank you.
Okay, Lily just found this awesome one. And she also found this. It's another fossil. I don't even know what it is, but it's pretty cool. She's prospecting. Our new little friend. Okay, there's one just sticking out. Kind of like trying to move it out of concrete. But it was a nice one. Okay, that looks like a fossilized fern. I don't know if it's shown up on the video.